range of three-cylinder engines is set to power a number of BMW models in the coming years. It has been said that the first of these new engines will be introduced in the current generation 1 series and a few other entry-level models. What's certain though is that this new 1.5-litre three-cylinder engine will power BMW's upcoming front-wheel drive models. To be made available in both petrol and diesel versions, the smaller turbocharged unit is expected to offer as much as 15% more fuel economy than BMW's current range of four-cylinder engines, thanks to fuel-saving measures such as direct injection, variable load control, and variable valve control. According to BMW, the petrol unit will have power outputs ranging from 120 to 240 PS with 180 and 240 Nm of torque respectively, while the diesel will make about 80 PS of power and around 180 PS in its highest state of tune.